Detroit police trying to identify a woman's body found on the city's west side early this morning. Police tell 7 Action News the woman's body was found near Midland and Dexter. Even more disturbing here, investigators say it appears the woman has tire marks on her legs, leading police to believe that she could be the victim of a hit and run. The woman is believed to be in her 50s. If you think you know who she is, please give Detroit police a call.